tragedy before. The star was called a jealous moor, but she said, "Dad, don't go. He's just a regular coon and nothing more." But when he started in to act, her eyes began to bulge. Her heart began a bumping like a drum. And turning to Othello, she said, "I'm for that old fellow. When that man loves you, bet he's loving some. I'd just like to meet a man like Mr. Othello. He was the fellow Desdemona loved so true. The way that man does give to me sends a thrill through and through me. So I'm sorry for you, Ephraim, but you won't do." At last her old friend Ephraim came back one stormy night. Said he, "I know what you've been looking for." He walked straight up to Liza and just reached out with his right, and from her head removed her pompadour. And when he yanked her round the room and choked her with a pillow, she looked up in his face and laughed with glee. Then crying, "Now I found him," put her dusky arms around him and sweetly murmured, "You're the man for me. For I just had to meet a man like Mr. Othello. He was the fellow Desdemona loved so true. The way that man did get to me sent a thrill through and through me. But he's just a piker, Ephraim, compared